about a 35-minute HIIT workout. So you can have heavy to medium and light to medium weights. You can just do it with your own body weight, that's perfectly fine too. We are gonna be working hard, only gonna go through the warm-up once. Feel free in your own time to go through this warm-up two or three times, that's fine. But for time purposes, we're just gonna do it once this morning. Okay, so when we're ready, let's warm up the bodies and get ready to work pretty hard today. Okay, walking forwards and backwards. One, two, three, clap, back, two, three. To the diagonal, take it up, take it back. And again to the center, to the other side, let's go. Up to the center, to the diagonal, straight up, to the other side, straight up the center. Side step it, step it out, step it out, side to side. Four to go. Three, two, and one. Now lunge to the side, lunge, other side. Down we go. Now start to add an upper body movement. We're going to twist, right round, twist and turn. Lunge out. Two more of these. Now we jump it up. Jump, lunge and touch. Jump, lunge and touch. Up, down, up, down. Two more times. One more. Jog on the spot. Jog it out. Now skip on the spot. Skip it out. Skip it out. Four, three, two, jog it. You know how. Skip it. Push through it for four. For three, for two, and one. Take a stretch. Just stretch those calves before we get going. So warm it out. Push the heel down. Stretching the calves. So as I said, at home you can go through this warm up three or four times till you're ready to kick it. But we're going to get straight into our first step, which is star jumps and mountain climbers. Are you ready? Just over 20 seconds of each. Here we go. Star jump. Keep going. So land soft. Knees slightly out, toes slightly out. That's it. Four, three, two, one, straight down to mountain climbers. Now you can walk it if you prefer, but if you can, try to run it. Keep going, drive those knees up. Push into your hands. Four, three, two, and one. Come on up. Second set, stride out and straight leg kicks. You're ready to go? Just over 20 of each. Here we come. Stride it out. Push, push. Reach those arms. Scissor those legs. Hold your core strong. Three more. Two more. One more. Straight leg. Out. Of course, you can walk this. perfectly okay. Three to go. Two. One more. Okay, next one is an inchworm. It's an inchworm. You jump up, you walk out, you walk back, and jump. Just over 20. Good to go. Walk it out. Walk it back. Jump. Walk it out. Come back. So that was the first cardio set done. Grab a set of hand weights. First one, we're going to tap the floor, push the arm up. Tap and push. Okay, you ready? Steady? Almost 40 seconds. Let's do it. Bend the knees, drop the butt, then reach up high. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, mat raise with a lunging leg. So one leg forward, one leg back. Now the straighter leg is the straighter arm. Half each side, so just over 20 a side. You're ready? You're steady? Let's do it. Down. Drop that back knee down. One more this side. Switch legs. Back we go, so remember, straight leg, straight arm. Let's do it. Work hard and play hard. Totally agree. One more this side. All right, we've got some hammer curls. Are you ready? Let's go. So bring those arms up. Soft elbows. Core on. Straight and strong back. Three, two, one more. Hold. Tricep pull down. Now elbows, they point to the front, and that weight is going down your spine and back up. Five to go. Four. Three. Two. And one. Okay. We've got some cardio coming out right now. We're going to make a square pattern. So we're going to squat, plank, squat, plank, and go right around in the square. And when I yell out switch, change directions. All right. Here we go. Squat down. Plank. Make sure you do a deep squat, then plank. Deep squat. Squat. directions. Okay, we're gonna jump up, sprint forward, and jog back. So jump up, sprint forward, jog back. You ready? Kicking it. Here we go. Jump, sprint forward, jog back. Jump, sprint forward, jog back. Jump, sprint forward, jog back. Make this sprint more powerful if you've got more room. I just gotta stay in the camera. Two more. One more. And now, lateral skater. Push it out. Jump over to the side. Alternating. shoulder presses. Stronger and stronger. Straight up, straight down. Two more. One more. Next move. Ski arms. So, push them back and then bring them up. Control. Push them back, bring them up controlled to roughly shoulder height.
You can walk in as well, please.
But if you can, run. Three, two, and one. Okay, now the next one is a letter H. The side of the H, outside leg is forward, jump across, outside leg is the front part of the H. Okay, you ready? Let's go. H. Now you can do this as fast or as slow, or you can even step it. Whatever works for you. I just wanna make you sweat. I wanna make you sweat. I just wanna make you sweat. I wanna make you sweat. You should be sweating by now. I just wanna make you sweat. Two, one more. Okay, our last letter is a T. So we're gonna jump up, go to one point of the T, come back to the center, back down the stem. Jump up, go to the other point of the T, come back, jump back. All right, 30 seconds, you ready? Let's go. Keep going. Of course you can. Step it as well. It's all good. But if you can. Three. Two. One more. When you go right through those letters, no break. W, I, H, and T. Okay. You ready? Here we go. Fast W, start. Kick it. 15 of each. Slow W. Touch. One more. side. Good work, grab your weights.
Let's go.
five, four, three, two, and one. Okay. That's the end of your workout. Now, to make this harder and more challenging, you can go faster, and you can do it three or four times through. That's perfectly fine. Just keep replaying it three or four times of this. You're gonna get a big sweater. I've got one now. Okay, and feel free to stretch in your own time. Thank you so much. See you on the other side.